suffering is better than being crazy. I say grab a couple shifts as it's up to you. Could it make me? If I'm gonna sell my soul to somebody, better pay me. If I end up going broke, it's better than dying dead. I pray before the pain. And I won't do that shit again. Yeah. Think I'm gonna quit. Yeah.
Oh God, I can't breathe up here. So funny story, actually, last festival I played, it was Sunfest, it was in Florida, West Palm Beach. And I'll tell you, Napa's a lot fucking cooler. But one thing that happened on stage at Sunfest is I didn't talk enough, and my set's really short, so they made me like talk for like 45 minutes after the set, talk to everybody. So I'm just gonna take my time today and just, let's give it up for everybody that's here right now. It's fucking crazy because like a year ago I was like selling cars and now I'm like on a stage performing in front of like hundreds of people. I sold like 15 cars, not to brag. But this next song I wrote for my girlfriend, it was actually one of like the first songs that I dropped. It's called Nightstand. It's a little chill, so we can just chill out for a little bit, dance. We brought someone that you love. Just dance.
Was a one-night stand. Turn to your picture on my nightstand. I wanna hold your heart in my right hand. Watch it beat like you popped another pipe, fans. One night, 2 a.m. I got 3 grams. Rolled up, take my hand. We gon' slow dance. Look what I did. I've done it over again. It wasn't a plan until you said so. Thought I was a man until I met you. Said I've been drinking cans. I'm like your biggest fan. Don't think you understand. I don't know where this is coming from. People come and go, but the feeling is strong. I feel our souls, let's all write a song. You feel it too, then fucking sing along. It was a nightstand.
Everybody, I'm so grateful to be here. I love Napa Valley.
It feels like everybody constantly saying that they want something from me. I got nothing to give.
I used to want to have a conversation every night. Would always search for someone to fill the hole in my life. Yeah, I used to give a fuck, but now I'm sick of trying. I just don't know why. So I just kick my feet up. Think that I might need a re-up. They wanna know if they can keep up. But now I'm thinking, see ya. Feels like. I'm feeling lucid, these walls are moving. I think they're watching me, it's like
can't sing it alone.
Well, imagine as I'm pacing the pews in a church corridor, and I can't help but to hear, no, I can't help but to hear an exchanging of words.
What a beautiful wedding, what a beautiful wedding, said the bridesmaids too. Yes, but what a shame the poor groom's bride is a whore.
Look at it this way, I mean technically our marriage is safe. So this calls for so for this champagne. Oh, well in fact, well I look at it this way, I mean technically our marriage is safe. So this calls for so for this champagne, for this champagne. Oh, I can't see everybody, but when I turn around, you guys better be jumping up and down, okay?
I'm gonna take a little breather just to tell you guys how much I love you, tell you how grateful I am, tell you how beautiful all your faces look. Alright, we're gonna do something. We're gonna fuck with everybody at the rest of the festival, alright? When I say bottle, you say rock, ready? Bottle! I gotta tell people, don't smoke and drive to this next one. I was sitting in the car with my friend. I had just moved to California, and I was sitting in the passenger seat, and I was smoking a joint. I was like, oh fuck, smoke and drive. That'd be like a super cool song name. And so I went to the studio the next day, and I wrote this song.
You're so hot!
It's called Smoke and Drive.
This Jay, then another. I'm gonna crash his car if I wanna. I hate the old me. Kill him slowly. Hopeless, hoping I might find a cure. 405, I'm so bored. I'm borderline. Got a one-way road to the end of time. Anything is a feeling alive. On the end of my sea, well, I'm smoking.
your eyes wide open, blinker, you might miss it. Got a box full of switches and tickets. It's time to feel the
Champagne country, but is anybody here fucking high right now? Yeah, okay, me too.
Awesome.
Thought I was the only one. I saw everybody drinking. I was like, I don't drink.
But,
so funny story, actually. Another funny story. We're getting the stories here. I dropped out of college about 2 years in. I didn't get my associate's degree, but I dropped out of college. If you want to be like a lawyer or like an engineer, like a doctor or something, go to school, get your education. But unless you're doing one of those things, I don't see a point in it. We're all here just to live and have fun. We're all here to have a good time. So let's fucking have a good time. All right, this next song, I went through like a crazy phase after I dropped out of college where I was like, my girlfriend broke up with me and I was like super sad and depressed. And I started a studio in my laundry room for some reason. I don't know why, but it all worked out. And I wrote this song. It's called Replace You. It's one of the first songs I dropped. And it goes like this. Oh, I did not realize any of this was happening. Shout out Justin. Everybody give it up for Justin the sound guy. I'm gonna do this without Justin, so.
I know.
But no one ever gets
it confused. Justin. I'm pale, but you know it's getting damn. It's cold. I fucking hate you. I fall, but I won't say so. No. It's kinda crazy. I drown, but you won't save me. 2 years, brand new Mercedes.
Justin. We still got 20 lovely minutes together. I want to do it one more time. Everybody, give it up for your goddamn selves. Yeah, without you guys, without people like you coming to places like these, spending money on supporting us, like, this shit would never be fucking possible. So one more time, give it up for your goddamn selves. Thank you. All right, so this next song actually drops in 2 weeks. It's called Girls. So let's, all the ladies, give it up. I wrote this song because I'm a fucking simp for my girlfriend. And, yeah, it's pretty much the moral of the story. This song's called Girls. Girls, do what they wanna. So if you wanna, you can walk all over me. Good, good, good girls. Somebody's daughter. But she gon' go and make a daddy out of me. She go and dance without her friends. Telling everybody she don't need a man. What she like, I like what she do. If you tryna have some fun, then tell me what's the move. What's your sign? Gemini. Hey, that's cool. So is mine. Wait, I'm lying. Okay, 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 I usually got a lot to say. But if you wanna shut me up, I know a way. The girls do what they wanna. So if you wanna, you can walk all over me. Silence, just for the people that lost their lives and yeah. all the school shootings. Let's just take one little moment. Sorry, and then we're gonna get super happy afterwards. But I don't know what the fuck is up with everything. Everybody's dying, and I fucking hate it. I hate people get killed. I hate people killing people. It's fucked up. We gotta do something about it. So let's just take like 5 seconds, a little silence, just to remember everybody that died. Alright, now let's fucking get lit. This next song, I don't know if anybody here went to school, went to high school, graduated from high school, but when I went to school, there was always those motherfuckers that were too cool for school. There was those kids that were like always mean to the teachers and like never did the homework. They always asked you for a fucking pencil, like, I don't have a pencil for you, bro. I don't know, that shit just gets me. So I wrote a song about it. It's called Cool Kids, and it goes like this. And all the cool kids think in high school. If you weren't them, they didn't like you. I used to want to be the same. Now I think I did okay. Only respecting that I know. I was sitting on the beaches, baby. They were running plays, I was getting paid. Pulling up, I know the weed don't hate me. Lately. I set fire to my earbuds. Can't believe how long for you get to go. No, I know that you and I spend a long
Imagine what flames she got. Nothing good, a piece of what I got. Now I can't believe we used to be. For a second there, I forgot. Now that's some bullet I dodged. Now I sit back and I watch.
What time is it? Oh, all right. We got 15 minutes up here, you guys. How's everybody's day going so far? I know there's a lot of people that, you know, that came here just one day, but did anybody come to all 3 days of Bottle Rock? Anybody come to all 3 days? Fuck yeah, that's what I like to hear. All right, let's do this one for the people in the fucking back that didn't hear before. Let's get a bottle. I'm gonna say bottle, you guys are gonna do rock. We're gonna do it one more time, all right? Ready, bottle!
Rock!
I love Napa Valley, you guys. I love it out here. It feels good, the people are nice, the weed is good, and yeah, that's all there is to it. That's all there is to it. You need good weed, you need good drinks, you need good people, and you're having a good time. Ain't that fucking right? Woo! Oh, I love it up here. My name is Justus Bennetts. For those who don't know me, I'm based out of LA. I came from Raleigh, North Carolina. Any North Carolinians? Some North Carolinians out here? Fuck yeah. I actually was born and raised in Seattle, so any Seattle folk? Fuck yeah. West Coast is the best coast, right? Yeah. Okay, perfect. All right, so this next song, I don't know if anybody here has recently had a really, really, really bad day. Well, if you did, I didn't write this song for you. But it's like, if somebody hoped you had a bad day, they probably wrote this, if you want someone to have a bad day, this is your song. All right, okay, that's how it goes, all right. This song's called Bad Day. So if you go broke and your iPhone breaks and your ex shows up at your next birthday and your car gets towed, so you show up late to your shitty ass job, hope you had a bad day. Remember when you said that I ended up doing that, and when I was young, my mama must have caught me in my head. But there ain't a bitch like mama, guess you got that in common. I don't wanna be spiteful, but you someone I gotta fight for. And I know it ain't right, but all you ever did was do me. So I hope you go. You bring out the worst in me. If you're feeling like shit, then you deserve to be. Every friend I've ever had, from my roommate to my dad, said to cut you out my life like it was surgery. Damn, I don't wanna be spiteful, but you're someone I got spite for. So I know it ain't right, but all you ever did was do me wrong. So I hope you go broke. And your ex shows up, and your ex stays, and your car gets towed. Oh, so you're shitty ass. Had a bad day one time. My roommate decided to piss on my clothes for no apparent reason, under the influence of no drugs whatsoever. So I wrote this song about it, about a fortnight, and I just wanted him to have the worst fucking day ever. Sing it if you did it. So I hope you go.
that motherfucker dead. Song, but I just want to take a moment and thank every single one of you motherfuckers. Just give it up for yourselves, because that was fucking awesome. Look, I don't know who you came here to see. I don't know what you came here to do. But I'm fucking glad I got to spend this time with you guys. It's been fucking real. You better go see everybody else's set, because everybody that's performing here is fucking awesome. Eat the food, drink the beer, smoke the weed, have the fun. I couldn't be here without you guys. I wouldn't be here without you guys. Thank you so fucking much. I love you.